Okay. Is this not stuff to grab? Oops. Did I... Oh wait, yeah. A key and a receipt. Aha. What does this shit say? That's supposed to be a Miller sign? That's really funny. So... I don't remember where, but I apparently walked past the map at one point. So, this is the edge here. Dude, music dude's going crazy again. It's gotta be one of these. Where I came out of. Yeah, this is definitely where I came out of. Oh wait, sit here. Okay. I'd be trying. Where are we even going? That was something, alright, seeing the dog get blown across the room like that. Harry Mason, we cannot afford to be missing shots like this. Where are we? Oh, I did not mean to go here. But, nobody inside. You can't even go this way, damn. What in the world? I guess we're coming back here. Okay. Which Harry was an SH2. I hate SH2. No, you don't. Or maybe you do, I don't know. It's all locked. This is so sad. They are all locked. Alright, let's go find the other door. How are we looking health-wise, by the way? Oh, we're looking beautiful. It's locked. It's locked. What is this? We are gonna have to come back this way. Oh fuck, where are we going? Oh no.
What's this? Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh. What the fuck does he mean, like, something bad's about to happen? Like, something bad hasn't been happening the past 6 hours. We can't leave. Oh, no. Those are some pipes. Harry Mason, please. Something sound whack. I don't like that. Ow. I thought they got me. I was like, are you kidding me? How is my health looking? Churros, I'll take one. Ow. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh. Hi, friend. And PBR on the ground.
Sybil.
Harry.
Oh, it's fucking wish.com Jill.
How did you get back here?
I followed the sewer. Were you the one who cut the fence?
Yeah. I'm glad you made it. I was worried about you.
You were worried? Where did you disappear to? Never mind. I want to know what's going on here.
Yeah, me too.
What is with this town?
This may sound really off the wall, but listen to me. You've got to believe me. I haven't gone crazy, and I'm not fooling around. At first, I thought I was losing my mind. But now I know I'm not. It's not me. This whole town. It's being invaded by the other world. By a world of someone's nightmarish delusions come to life. Little by little, the invasion is spreading. Trying to swallow up everything in darkness.
What is born yapping?
I think I'm finally beginning to understand what that lady was talking about.
Harry, hold on a minute. I don't get it.
Look, I don't understand it all myself. I guess I can't explain it.
Well, what's making this happen?
I don't know that either. But I do know Cheryl is there. Under whoever created this darkness. Cheryl is somewhere and she needs my help.
Harry, this whole thing's been a major blow to you. You need to rest.
Sybil, I...
The demon is awakening, spreading those wings.
Dahlia Gillespie.
Was it not as I said? I see it all now. Yes, everything. Hungry for sacrifice, the demon will swallow up the land. I knew this.
What is Blood yapping about?
And what's more, the task is almost finished. There's only two left. To seal this town to the abyss, the mark of Samael. When it is completed, all is lost. Even in daytime, darkness will cover the sun. The dead will walk and martyrs will burn in the fires of hell. Everyone will die.
So what am I supposed to do? I've got to save Cheryl.
It is simple. Stop the demon. The demon taking that child's form. Stop it before your daughter becomes a sacrifice.
90s are having about aliens and mystical stuff like that.
Before it is too late.
I could see that being a thing.
Stop it.
Hey, Bolt.
What do I do?
Go to the lighthouse on the lake.
I knew it, dude.
And to the center of the amusement park. Make haste. You are the only hope.
Look, Harry. I really don't get what's going on. But if there's a chance we can save your daughter, I'm in. I'll check out the amusement park. You go to the lighthouse.
Sybil, thanks.
You will need to use it.
Use what?
The Flauros. Only with that can you stop it.
What about Sybil?
This bitch, dude. disgusting. She just full on hit me with, nah, man, I'm out this bitch. Was there, okay. I thought so. Okay, no, let's just... I should have probably saved that over a different file, because I believe you can get... There's like two different endings you can get, or there's a few different endings that you can get, but I could have saved here and tried to get the other one. Maybe. I mean, who knows? Ow. What? Fish? Get out me way. Oh, do you have to... Oh, I see. I see. You gotta go out this door. Oh my fucking god. What? Dude, the camera change did me so dirty there. Can we talk about that? Thank God I'm fucking green as they fucking get. Now, surely this does not work. Didn't think so. That is just blood. Cough, cough, just blood. Ow. Ow. Oh, Harry Mason, please. Shoot. Harry Mason, please. Stop being so indecisive. Hi, Delta. I'm finna die. Where's fucking... Dude, I have so many of these. You might as well give me one. Where am I? Delta, how have you been? I feel like it's been an eternity. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna have to ask my man politely to stop fucking running in the world. I can't be up this late. I was gonna say. It's up the game late. I thought I died. Oh my god. Okay. I'll go ahead and hit new save, just in case there is a way. It's probably not an issue. I saw your save, but we'll have to begin because the second shift around now. Wait. Second shift at this place sucks dick, and third shift comes on around 11, and I'll probably find an issue I solved yesterday, but we'll have it again because second shift around now. Everyone's always blaming one another. Not unlike how I'm blaming Harry Mason for all my problems, even though I'm holding the controller. I can blame second shift for sure. What the fuck am I looking at?
Wait! Damn, I was too late.
Where did she fucking go? I can't use this now. AM. Jesus. Yeah, that's some straight up, like, can one of y'all handle this? That are, like, normally around at this time? Like... That's one thing I hated about warehousing. I'm, like, literally supposed to be... I was supposed to be out by 6:30, and they had me there sometimes till like 11. I'm like, yo, this ain't my problem. Am I supposed to leave? feel like there's some straight up, like, oh well, you tried.
Sybil hasn't come back.
Okay.
That creep's sure to show up at the amusement
park. Like 10 a.m.
Yes. Let me be on time.
He's paying you enough for that. Like, exactly. Well, at least you get the time bonus. It's just going. I have everything for Ratchet 1 that's not AGB, for obvious reasons, submitted. I have a bunch of stuff for Ratchet 2 submitted. And I have Deadlock submitted just as, like, I don't know, why not? Ideally, I get in. I forget. I know Zem did and I know Manto did. I forget who all else submitted Ratchet stuff this time around. Is what it is. I feel like most, like, a lot of people that I know just and I don't even know if it's like games list related. I think just a lot of people I know are just no longer interested in going, which is weird. I mean, some people, it's like that, like, is their vacation. So oh my god, dude. More time goes by. Yeah. Yeah, I always say to go at least once. And the once is like, I get to, like, meet a lot of these people. And there are, like, there are still people in speedrunning, even if they don't, like, run anymore or whatever. Like, I still consider friends. So I'd still like to see them again. And events like that are, like... Get out of here. Like, how often are, like... a bunch of us all gonna end up in the same place at the same time. He's about to hit me. Never mind, he's stupid. Like, the only reason you and I have met Delta is because you just so happened to get sent over here. That was awesome. I took Jura to that same shop for sandwiches, and he really liked his, so I take this as a double W. What the fuck? How far that is. Reading is even closer to me. Reading is like, at worst, a 30-minute drive for me. Not to dox myself or anything, but fucking... Y'all already know. I'll make it out. I'm for it. Is it on this side? Dude, I definitely shot the gun. Oh my god. Craig Street, where I live. That's the place to go. Might have died soon. Shit. These things are dumb, dude. Like, fucking hop off me. Dude, it's gotta be something over here, cause whoever's, like, doing the music here, they're like, nah, like, pay attention. Nothing here. Where the fuck are we going? See, in an ideal world, this thing would not be here. This is where the lighthouse is. This way? I have to go back through the sewers? I think that's what this is. I guess. Apparently. Oops. What the fuck is this? Oh, dude, not these fucking things again. Told y'all chivalry's dead. Why does this thing look like Voldo from Soul Calibur? What the hell? Oh no, this is just the amusement park. It's fucking weird. Fan. You want to use your gun or no? Hi, Zane. Everyone left my VC. It's late. Oh no, not the music. This some straight up like Scooby-Doo shit, like... Who's in Funland if the place is closed? Is this Shaggy Mason? Nah... I like the other song more. Can you not get in this? Is this why you go to an amusement park in Silent Hill 3, by the way? Is that supposed to be like a parallel? whole game is meant to be a parallel. Well, then I definitely missed, like, all of it. Fuck, I don't have the map. Where do I get the map? I bet there's no line at the snack stand. Oh, there is this. I should. I gotta go back. You actually can't get to the other stair set. Alrighty, friends. It's time. Not bought. My viewers went to bed. Wait. Wish.com Jill Valentine, what are you doing? Yo, put the gun down. What? Guys, what just happened? Why did she shoot me? A lot? Okay. I told you I ain't no one loyal. Oh my god. Don't fucking shoot me. I feel like this is almost assuredly a reference to how you do the carnival fight in the other game, but like you're gonna ask what I'm supposed to do and I just do not remember. Wait. Mason, you had literally... Yo, stop fucking shooting! My brother in Christ, stop missing. What is blood aiming at? Why is he like this? I don't remember how you're supposed to do this fight. Don't shoot me. That's so mean. Just leave. Harry, please. that doesn't do anything. Thank God she had fucking stormtrooper aim there. I'm so lost. Unless I am supposed to just fucking... Actually, I'm pretty sure that is how the other fight went. Like, isn't she just, like, a health, like, sponge? Oh, do I have no ammo? Oh, that's not good. It would appear so. Mason, please. Yeah, she's just a health sponge. Okay. I remember.
I figured you'd show. Hold it right there. I don't know who you are, what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask.
What?
My brother in cuffs. What the fuck is happening now?
Where's Cheryl? Give me back my daughter.
We meet at last, Alessa.
Dahlia Gillespie?
Why is he Where's so Cheryl? Shocked Where that, like...
Alessa.
She's showing up.
This is the end of your little game. Mama?
Of course.
Could she be...
You've been a ghastly little pest, haven't you, Alessa? I was careless. Thinking you couldn't escape from our spell. But Mommy didn't know how much you'd grown. That's why I couldn't catch you all by myself. But what a pity, yes? Now you're half indebted to this man for his help.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Alessa, my dear little girl, there is one thing left I need you to do for me.
No! Get away from me!
Bad girl. Everything is ready. Let's go home.
What the hell?
What's going on here?
Why is she looking at me like that? Where are we?
Harry.
Lisa.
Are you back in the hospital?
What happened? Where's Alessa and Dahlia?
Harry, listen. Something you said before has been bothering me. I just can't get it out of my head.
What is it, Lisa?
So I went to look in the basement.
Why is he not like, yo, where the fuck am I?
Like you said, there were these creepy rooms. But nothing really unusual down there. But while I was down there, I got this weird feeling. Like I'd
what?
Been there before. Like something happened there. But I can't quite remember somehow. What was it? Harry... Help me. I'm so scared. I can't take this.
It's only a temporary thing. You're in shock from when you were knocked out. Don't fret about it. You'll remember after a while.
No. You don't understand.
Wait! Where do you think you're going?
Why does he not fucking chase after her like, yo, relax? Hey, Powerhouse.
Out here, straight up TV image. And by it, I mean my backstory.
Nothing useful. Wait, why is that so off-center there? That's weird. Nowhere. Oh, great. Guys?
I'm being summoned. What happened in this town? What could be making things like this? I have a feeling if I take the elevator down, I'll find it.
What the fuck is Blood yapping about?
Cheryl.
Thank you. I'm gonna be real, I'm so, like, immersed in this game right now that I forgot that had happened. Dude, no, we're actually in... Oh, I don't like this. Oh no, not another clock puzzle. What's the last? What? Harry Mason! Harry Mason, why are you so stupid? All these fucking guns and shit, and he said, oh, I can't get through the glass. Stuff is of any use, except the thing I'm trying to grab. Oh, great. Oh, we're just going through every area now, aren't we? Now we're in the school. A single desk. Oh, what's written on it? Go home, thief. Drop dead. Some lovely poetry. There's a screwdriver. Our pliers. This is also one of the hospital rooms. What the fuck is with... This is where I just came from, right? God. Oh, is this another, like, ooh. My head hurts, oh my god. Unless... Yeah, no, that's for something else. There's not even a zero on here. Names engraved on a lithograph, Grim Reaper's list. Yes, the head count is set, young and old lined up in order of age. And the pathway opens, awaiting that with frenzy. Is this the room? Okay, yeah. Hey, Metal Llama. Go ahead and better center these. Thanks for the good luck on gaming. I believe we are approaching the end of the game. I am very lost, but it wouldn't be Silent Hill without that, I guess. Hey, Octoheart. Thank you. I'm more of a loud mountain fan, me personally. Wait, are there multiple keypads? Oh, there are. Wait. Metal Llama, is this you? I'm sorry, that was too opportune. I've been okay. That's a good Metal Llama. But Metal Llama is the goat. Hey, Primordial. I was running other games earlier. But I do not speedrun this game. Maybe I'll change that one day. What if we try this? Okay. Fuck, oops. Yeah, this is like one of the most commonly ran games. I think Silent Hill 1, like specifically, compared to the other ones. After, it's like what, like a few people run 2, a few people run 3, and the rest, I mean, like forget it. Ain't nobody play the others. These are all locked. Ooh, up meowing. I prefer barking where possible. People play 4. Do they? I don't know anyone except... Oh, fuck. See, here's... Who ran 4 for Armed With Their Speed? I'm trying to remember. When I think about it. There's a... Yeah, there's some really cool people. Might I suggest, if you're interested, watching Death Tropes did a run for Games Done Quick very recently. And that's... I said this before, and I genuinely... Like, it bums me out that I only got to see them in passing. They were only there for, like, a day or two, and so I only saw them, like, the day of their run. Headcount is set young and old lined up in order of age. Then the pathway opens, awaiting them. Frenzied uproar of the feast of death. In order of age. So is that what... like that ain't getting it done. In order of age. I'm about to look this, honestly. Not the puzzle. Absolutely no way. But, Silent Hill 4, I definitely typed 3 at first. Silent Hill 4, the room. Wuscake is from Pennsylvania? Hello? Ain't no way. I'm dropping a follow. I can't find Damn. I don't think they ran on console. Weed has a run from 3 years. Oh my god. Hi, Scramzy. I'm trying to think who ran for Arm with Their Speed. Tropes. Guys, we're going on a reconnaissance mission. Arm with Their Speed, schedule, and we're going all the way to the top. Is this a joke? I know this is the real run, including my very infamous playthrough. Oh my god, this bums me out to look at. Holy fuck. Do we not have Silent Hill 4? Okay, then it must have been one of the later ones. Z-Zart. Change their name? Did they, like, am I dumb or did they change their name? I don't see them on the boards. I got nothing. Very strange. Anyways.
There's escape parts in video games.
I've been saying it, like, the whole playthrough, but this is by far, like, this is way scarier than Silent Hill 2 or 3 were.
see. There is a slate. Names engraved on a lithograph, the Grim Reaper's list, so we establish this. Yes, the head count is set, young and old lined up in order of age. Then the pathway opens, awaiting them, the frenzied uproar, the feast of death. So maybe the numbers... Head count is set, young and old lined up in order of age. Do I have to put like all of their names in? Circumcision. That's very true. This door is locked. This is like so funny to me. There's a square hole. Wait a minute. No, no, fuck you mean I can't use this. Unless, wait a minute, there's a square hole in the center of the clock. I refuse to believe that's not what we're supposed to fucking put in here. Ain't no way. And we can't use this. Based on hints or shall I not? Give me some more time with it, and we'll... And we'll see. It is locked. Piano, there's nothing else over here. Hi, potato. So, then there's this, which is some actual, like, the numbers, Mason, what the fuck do they mean? So, okay. So, 2, that's 10. And this is 0. I'm gonna hear jump on it this entire time. Oh my god. Wait. Yep. Thank you. What the fuck do the numbers mean? So we have koi fish is 0. Are they supposed to be like in order of like life expectancy? Then why the fuck is the crab so high? And then what the fuck, like, this isn't even like... What if how hard they already eat? Alright, well this is gonna be 999 then. I got nothing on either one of these. None of these doors work. Combination of the animals. I was thinking about that. We have koi fish. This to me looks like scales. A crab. And then a ram. What exactly is this supposed to be? Just some sort of cat? Like am I crazy? Like an ox? Oh, I could see it being an ox. You think even with the tail like that, though? I assume no hints. Hi, MOSFET. Yeah, if you know, I'd prefer not to know. Thanks for the good luck, have fun. Dude. They totally stole the melody from Jump On It and thought no one would notice. So, okay. What the fuck do the scales come in? Like, why is this just randomly not even an animal in the first place? Like, hello? Well, the puzzle first. That's what I'm thinking. I just don't know how. Like, am I gonna have to sit here and like, type out? Everyone's name?
I'm trying not to look. If I have a mod around, can they delete the message? Like, unironically? Literally just okay. I did it. I'd like double check and see if that was I'm trying to think, like, what I was thinking about, like, beforehand. Does it? Okay, so it's counting everything. Is it counting? Hi-ha. Is one of them missing an arm? Or is it just behind the back? Wait, no, I'm stupid. It's not counting tails. So this is still... Yeah. Also, I swear the, like... I did see the amputee comment, but that didn't make me like. Oh my god.
Oh.
I'm trying to talk here. No, no, no. Stone. Oh! Guys. Okay, so that's what they meant by there's the square hole. Was it this door? No. I feel like a fucking dumb idiot now, dude. They meant at the bottom. Yeah, because that just happens like that. Was this one at the bottom here? Oh god. Oh, we're taking the elevator. Oh god. Controls. Oh, absolutely. Is this the jewelry store? Crest of Merc. This rifle ammo. They are not going to make me step over here for this. Ooh. There's a door here. Some doors. What? Whoa! Did she get back up? No, don't do that. No, they cannot open doors. Speaking of which, this is the way I came. This is the elevator, isn't it? Yeah. This is where I just was. What's this? Camera. Interesting. This is a full-on dead end here. Screwed to the wall, you say? Electricity is flowing through the key. What? That don't work like that. What's the last room down here? SMH dude. Where am I? Oh, how did I get back here? Wait, huh? What? But we're on a different floor. Oh, see, now they ain't making any sense. I'll figure it out. We'll manage. I appreciate it. You have a good rest of your night. Oh, hell no. The light to the future. Oh, what the fuck is this? Light illuminating the darkness. Oh, someone's seen better days. Alright, so... Unless... Wait. Hold on. Unless I started on floor 2. Wait a minute, guys. Oh, we totally did. Or did we? No, we just started on floor 1. What the? Didn't do anything. So what all do we have at this point? Camera with flash. With flash, interesting. This is the jewelry store. I didn't miss anything, right? Okay. Where the fuck are we? Okay, so this. Okay, so these are just like other doors. This is the door I got the camera in. Remember, all of these are locked except for this one, which is the one with the key I can't get. So this is a comeback. I would love if we had the map, by the way, but apparently we just do not. Okay, this is... No. Okay, this is the right room. There's a clock with a broken face. Or...
something's up here. But and this is once again the cell we started in. Names engraved on a lithogram, the Grim Reaper's list. Yes, the headcount is set. Young and old lined up in order of age. Then the pathway opens, awaiting them, the frenzied uproar. Headcount is set, young and old lined up in order of age. Tried that. That's the door we came out of. This is this room. Okay, yeah, no, we're done it in here. We haven't done. Hold on. Okay. Aha. Square is the button I'm looking for. I just wanted to make sure fucking... which way this was going. Don't need to read it now. Maybe we do. That's what that is. Now, don't tell me there was nothing in here. What a fucking health drink. I'm sick, dude. Anyways, what do we got? Order. What? Oh, it's circle, excuse me. No, it's not. Oh, this one's triangle now. Fucking get out of here, dude. Can I just not be on the thing? Oh, I guess I just can't. Okay. Which one of these is wrong? I've ordered the wrong side. Aha. Okay. Which room had the birdcage? Is the question. Because I think. No. That's right.
What the fuck? Oh, that was not a nurse. Is that not shotgun ammo there? Am I crazy? Huh? What the fuck? Ain't no fucking way, dude. Dude, and I was just aware this fucking put me. Oh my god. How much shit do I not have? I haven't even used this fucking key yet? Are you dead ass? Why would they do me like that? Hi, Claudian. Hope you're doing well. You know, I deserve that. Do I have the camera? I totally do not. I was literally thinking, you know, I should probably save, and then I'm like, nah, we'll be fine. Oh my god. I think that was everything in here. This feels unfair. Yeah, that was uncalled for. This is the way I just came from. I think it is. Pretty sure it is. There's no door on this side. I definitely missed the door because I definitely don't have the camera. Is it in here? Yeah. Thank you.
Well, go ahead and save before anything else happens. Any chance I can get both with one photograph? What was the last one? I already don't remember. Sarah, that's right. It's like, where am I going again? All right, now surely they don't do me dirty again. One last time for good measure. Just in case anything whack happens. Oh no, not more doors. This is where I just came. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't like this. What is this doing here? Covered with graffiti. Is that what they call it? Useful in these boxes. Can you grab the ammo, please? Oh. I'm guessing whatever that is, we just don't grab. Alrighty then. On the right spot. Hi, Manto. Oh, let me... You can grab. Okay. Do this. Let me go grab it, I guess. Hold on.
Getting a pulse, but just barely breathing.
Oh, thank you for giving us up the manual.
Why? What is keeping that child alive? I can't stand it any longer. I won't tell a soul. Promise. So please.
Very interesting. Okay, now these are not ones I have been through. So, okay. Sounds good. Also, where was the save point, like, before, you know, I died? Possess them to guard thy spirit, evoke five rites and wield. Okay. So we do need thing that got me killed. Need to give 16 more for Acid. I think it's 15 more. It just needs to update. So now we can grab that one switch. The one switch, that one key. This way. Wait, huh? Oh, wait. Oh, I see. That's real funny, game. Which door is it? This end. This is what we're looking for. No, no, no.
Going according to plan, sheltered in the womb.
I don't like that.
But it's not done yet. Half the soul is lost. That is why the seed lies dormant.
And what soul remains captured in that husk is buried deep down in the subconscious.
Are you trying to say it won't work? That wasn't our agreement.
No, no, these are just stalling tactics. If we lend a hand, we will be able to get power. Never fear, the promise shall not be broken.
But the power we could draw now will be very weak. Almost nothing. Unless we get the other half of the soul.
We'll use a magical spell. Feeling this child's pain, it's sure to come.
But that will take time.
What, he was just there to watch all of it? Like, yeah, I agree. Which room had the safe point? this one, right? Okay. Just want to make sure. Gonna kill me? Like, do I have anything to fucking... Okay, yeah, no, I'm just dead. Harry Mason. Oh no, this is this way. Do you have to put something there? This is the generator. That's still just so funny to me. Like, yeah, graffiti. This room again. Thank you. Yo, weed. They replaced that. Nice. This fucking thing. I've definitely been like all down here. Yes, we are. This fucking whacker. Oh god, is this what this puzzle's for? Oh, it's not even gonna tell me. Well, I guess we have to solve this.
Yes, the head count is set. Young and old lined up in order of age. Hey, kitten. No, we're gonna use this.
I like this puzzle. I will say, it's no longer saying, like, something about Slate here. Besides the one that's down here. This is for something else that I guess didn't get a chance to use. It's like that's how I felt earlier. I was playing Jack, I was like, damn. It feels good to, like, play well. And not fumble the bag on repeat. This is where the camera was. Hi, GG. Aren't those always silent? Something like that. Where the fuck am I going? I'm more of a loud mountain person, usually. So... this is this. This one doesn't work. Okay. Hmm. Where else have we not been? This is the generator room. This is this room. This is the child's room. What? I thought for a second he said a girl of my age, and I was like, huh? I was like, Harry Mason, you've lost it. One of these. So it can't be on the third floor. What fucking room have we not explored all of? Jewelry store. Now, which one of y'all did that? Thank you. This still ain't working. This is, you know, we did this. Pop off. What are we missing? This still doesn't work. This is the fucking jewelry store again. Unless the store works this time. Imagine. I forget what I was looking for here. We got this. How the fuck did we get to the one room? This just takes you here. Dude, I'm full on just like, where am I? This. And then this is here. Open the map. Where is the map at? There is none? That's what I figured. Once I saw the place was called Nowhere, I was like, I'm not getting the map, am I? Puzzle yet? No, I did not. I'm trying to get back to it now. There was a note. Is there a note besides the one that's back here? Or is this the note you're talking about? This is it? Okay. I got enough. a real shot in the dark here. Ain't no way, dude. See, this is why I love games like these. It's like my brain just grew 80 billion sizes. Oh, it's another door. What could go wrong? Which one of them getting up? Amulet of Solomon. Alright, so surely I die now, right?
Harry?
Lisa, what's the matter with you?
I get it now. Why I'm still alive, even though everyone else is dead.
Oh, no.
I'm not the only one who's still walking around. I'm the same as them. I just hadn't noticed it before.
Lisa.
Stay by me, Harry. Please. I'm so scared. Help me.
Hey, baby Strubs.
Save me from them. Please. Harry?
Yeah, I was always a Resident Evil person growing up. Oh no. What is she doing? Who's listening to that? So, which one do I not need? So we don't need the ring, is the one that we're in. Yeah. Okay. I must say, I think that's very funny in retrospect. Oh my god, dude. This is still so... It's been however many days of playing this, and I still find this very funny. know it.
Oh boy, oh boy, friends.
Do what Mommy tells you now. I just want you to lend me a teeny bit of your power. That's all.
No. I don't want to do it.
It will make everyone happy, and it's for your own good, too.
Oh, but Mommy, I just want to be with you. Just two of us. Please understand.
Oh, yes, I see. Maybe Mommy has been wrong.
Mommy!
Why didn't I see this before? There's no reason to wait. Herein lies the mother's womb, containing the power to create life. I could have done it all myself.
Mommy?
Some very interesting home decor. Is this the door I just went through? Yes, it is. Which, you know, even though we're not going very far, just in case some crazy shit happens, I don't know.
Dahlia.
Well, well, well. To think you'd make it this far.
Where's Cheryl? What have you done to her?
What are you talking about? You've seen her many times, restored to her former self.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Don't you see? She's right there.
That's absurd.
You are the only one who thinks so.
Why? Why are you doing this?
It's been a long 7 years. For the 7 years since that terrible day, Alessa has been kept alive, suffering a fate worse than death. Alessa has been trapped in an endless nightmare from which she never awakens. He has been nurtured by that nightmare, waiting for the day to be born. That day has finally come. The time is nigh. Everyone will be released from pain and suffering. Our salvation is at hand. This is the day of reckoning, when all our sorrows will be washed away. When we return to the true paradise, my daughter will be the mother of God!
She could literally make me drink the Kool-Aid.
It's awakening!
It's on Duck Station.
Now
No one can interfere.
I was playing a disc copy, but
that person no longer exists.
It makes the OSSC freak out. And then I was playing on PS3 after that, but I ended up just giving the disc back to my friend who I borrowed it from. What in the world? Hey! It's got a bug. Does it actually? I normally hate playing stuff like that on PS3, but I was like, well, I guarantee you this doesn't have a... Was that the end of the game?
Daddy.
Cheryl.
Thank you, Daddy. Goodbye.
What's this end?
Cheryl? Can't be. Can't leave like this. This can't be happening. Cheryl? Cheryl!
How many endings are there in this game? I know Silent Hill 2 has like 5 or 6, I want to say. How many endings are there normally? Four? Wait, really? But essentially two. I would like to buy a copy of this game, but yeah, it's expensive. The whole shit now. Yeah, I did keep a save file. Just, because I know, like, what determines the ending? Like, is it like Silent Hill 2 where it's based upon, like, how, after hospital? Because I know there's one thing that I missed with Kaufman.
my transmission. Yeah, that's the thing that I miss. Hello? Two stars out of 10. Continue 6. And the 6 continues were literally like I think 3 of them were at the end here. I mean, I can't. Yeah, if it's all determined by like stuff like earlier on in the game, then it's not gonna make a difference. So, we'll see. Let's pass by the hospital. Yeah, so I have a save from earlier today on the boat, but it was, I think, right after. I saved right after the transition, so I don't think I can go back and do the stuff with Kaufman at that point. So, just do a new save. This song, let me tell you. Like I said, growing up, I was more of a Resident Evil kid. But anytime I heard this song, I went, you know, I gotta check that game out eventually. And, you know, only took me 15 years. But here we are. I won't lie, maybe it's because I got the bad ending. Prior to getting the bad ending, I would have put this not as good as 2, but better than 3. So 2, 1, 3 would be my order. And I think that still holds true, but like, I want an ending. I wouldn't dislike it so much if it was, like, longer. It just felt like such an abrupt, anticlimactic thing. You know? Hey, Pattis. Miggle, what is your dilemma? Lay this on me. Man, so I forget, aren't you also new to these games? I played Silent Hill 2 in 2021, and then 3 in 2022, and I started this game, I think, 2 times before this. And
And now I guess it's time to play 4. I've got Dead Space sitting here that I want to play. Parasite Eve, I still want to play. Dude, there's a lot. And there's only 1 week left of October. We play this and get good. I'll be very mad. But I just played it! Oh my god. Alright, we'll see. We'll see. By Bayonetta / Vanquish Steelbook on PS4, €25 to send an offer for $20.99 shipping $27.98. After conversion of USD to Canadian, it's $38.99. More content on good, there's new areas. Oh? Alright. We'll revisit this tomorrow.